There are six people on our team, and we are all seniors. This is part of a two-semester capstone senior design project. We were asked to put together this project in robotics for the school. It was offered by Intel to us.
At Intel, we see robot competitions as sport, and we are very excited about the progress that Dr. Chin in the computer science department at ASU has made. We're excited that he's using Intel architecture as his computer platform of choice.
Intel sponsored us in this project. The initial project, they provided us this computer. This is a FitPC2. It's a full Intel Atom processor. And you can see how small this box is, but this has everything. A hard drive, USB, wireless, everything built right into it.
ASU has extended an invitation not only to Intel Corporation, but to local high schools and other universities. And by collaborating with them, we believe we're getting a lot more out of this than any one of us could do by ourselves.
We have another robot that was given to us by Carl Hayden High School. The main goal is to make robotics a lot easier for the high school students to get going in computer science programs. With this service-oriented architecture, what we can do is we can make a very easy way for them to program it in a visual manner. This works with a Microsoft visual programming language, so they can take little icons that represent the legs or the motors or the sensors, and they can wire them together with little lines and say what kind of data is going where and have it respond. And it makes the programming a lot easier for them.
A lot of our kids come to Arizona State for their study, whether it's in robotics or computer programming or even side areas of engineering. We have some kids going in construction management. Any of the what we would call the STEM fields is what we're pushing for. Not all the kids that are in the robotics program are going to be in robotics, but they are excited about going into some science, technology, engineering, or mathematics field based on their experience with the robotics team.
We believe that we're on the cusp of some really interesting changes in the robotics field. The driving forces of those changes are probably coming from groups just like Dr. Chin's student, and we're excited about that. So we want to be close to that, and then doing whatever we can with Arizona State University to enable others to take advantage of this future trend in robotics, which we think we're on the cusp of something very interesting.